母亲节快乐！啊，跟每一个姐妹说母亲节快乐。Happy
Mother's Day.
好，我们先来看几件事情重要，我们介绍。有新的来宾在我们当中吗？Are
there any new friends?
可不可以起立一下，我们看一下。好，好像没有。哦，本来那个 Pony 的先生 Larry 今天要过来哈。好，我们看一下今天几项报告一下。今天是母亲节，所以等一下我们有烤肉，所以弟兄要烤给姐妹吃。哈利路亚。Let's
look at some announcement. Today's Mother's Day, so we're going to have a barbecue after the service. Hallelujah.
哎，你有没有兴奋？我们为这个天气祷告。哎，本来是下雨。哎，你说好贵。哎，这种天气这么棒啊！ 好，我们今天早上其实有一场礼拜有姐妹受洗哈，所以因为他们没有参加第二场，那是金春子姐妹还有李红玉夫妇。好。This
morning we have a three baptism, for Sohn Jin, Hong Yuan, and Chen Zi Jin.
好，然后我们上次已经介绍，我们暑假有很多人要去短宣。 所以你们除了在替他们为他们祷告，也求大家这个在经济上支持他们。
This summer they will be having a few missions overseas. And please support them in prayer and also in offering.
好，还有就是我们下礼拜要去以色列人就要出发了哈，所以我们也特别我们为这事情祷告。那我们有下礼拜会全体为。 大部分都是我们教会弟兄姐妹哈，很兴奋一起能够去以色列啊。那我就不举这个些名字，但是特别请大家为 Steve， 他的签证还没下来啊，他因为他拿的是马来西亚的签证哈，所以可不可以继续为他，因为他真的很想去，<笑>所以请大家为他祷告啊，他那个马来西亚的签证能够通过，能够去以色列。
Next week, our church will be leading a tour. Of 18 people to Israel, and please pray for a tour, especially for Steve, who is still waiting for his visa to pen.
我们现在就来祷告，一个感动。主耶稣，我们谢谢你，我们求你让 Steve，他虽然现在不是在美国，但是阿爸父他很想去以色列。我们现在同心合意为 Steve 来祷告，让他的签证完全顺利，在下礼拜之前就出来，让他能够与我们同行。这样祷告，奉耶稣基督的名，阿门。好，那我们有几件事情，就是这个礼拜六也很特别，有一个美国东岸。往年其实上次有一次在我们教会，然后有一次是在 纽约，好，那这次是在那个巴尔的摩，就是巴尔的摩，所以很希望弟兄姐妹是一天去一天回来，然后九点到晚上九点。那我是尽量能够邀请弟兄姐妹，那其实他们都是华人教会的哈，那其实每次去都有很大的感动，因为其实很多华人教会他们这样的一个在一起是一个很特别的，因为 弟兄姐妹互相认识，然后可以发现那个神在做这些连结的工作，因为其实华人教会通常是不在走在一起的，可是现在神正在做这些突破，所以希望有感动你的哈，你可以看到他们心里都很火热要认识大家。Next
Saturday from 9 to 9 we have an East Coast homecoming, which will be held in Baltimore. You're very welcome to join and witness this very precious time when all the Chinese churches come and join together.
好，那还有就是这个本周六，因为我们日本教会已经来到我们教会聚会了，所以他们也庆祝他们十二周年的庆祝。如果你们不去的人，也可以在这边参与他们，他们也是有中日韩的弟兄姐妹在他们的教会里面，所以你们也可以参加他们的庆祝十二周年的感恩礼拜。
And if you can make it to the homecoming, the Japanese church will also have a special gospel concert in our church, Sanctuary, on the same day, which is next Saturday, from
4:30 to 9:00. 好，还有就是请大家为这个肢体软弱的祷告，特别是那个沈宏赶着回去，是因为他的祖母生病了。好，所以已经90几岁，那他有感动，因为他带他认识主，那身体最近很软弱，所以请弟兄姐妹也关心。 那他为他祷告，因为他去小孩三个礼，则要照顾也不是太容易。那我们就请为沈宏的祖母祷告，也为Johnny就是施道峰，他还需要三个月恢复这个脚。 所以, 请弟兄姐妹, 为这个代祷, 那我们也有好消息, 就是有人生了小孩, 有人要订婚, 啊, 我们像喜事最近很多, 啊, 那很顺利, 就是, Cindy 很顺利的生产, 就7个小时不到, 啊, 所以是非常快的, 对第一胎, 啊, 感谢主, 啊, 名字叫, 啊, 拿尔米, 啊, 就是我们最近读的路德记,
Please continue to pray for bodies of our church who are ill, especially for Hong Shen's grandmother, and also Johnny and Pastor Cao. And we also thank you everyone for your prayers. For Cindy, had just delivered a baby girl named Naomi, and also for all the good news in our church too.
Okay, 好，我们来看一下上帝的话。今天是在路德记第4章1到17节。
Let's look at a scripture from the book of Ruth, chapter 4, verse 1-17.
好，我在这边读神的话语。普阿斯到了城门，坐在那里，恰巧普阿斯所说的那至亲的亲属经过。普阿斯说：“某人呐，你来坐在这里。”他就来坐下。普阿斯又从本城的长老中拣选了10人，对他们说：“请你们坐在这里。”他们就都坐下。普阿斯对那至亲的亲属说。 从摩押地回来的拿尔米现在要卖我们族兄以利米勒的那块地，我想当赎那块地的是你，其次是我，以外再没有别人了。你可以在这里的人面前和我本国的长老面前说明，你若肯赎就赎，若不肯赎就告诉我。那人回答说：“我肯赎。”波阿斯说：“你从拿尔米手中买这地的时候。” 也当取死人的妻，摩押女子路德，使死人在产业上存留他的名。那人说：“这样我就不能赎了，恐怕与我的产业有碍。你可以赎我所当赎的，我不能赎了。从前在以色列中要定夺什么事，或赎回，或交易，这人就脱鞋给那人，以色列人都以此为证据。” 那人对普阿斯说：“你自己买吧。”于是将鞋脱下来了。普阿斯对长老和众民说：“你们今日做见证，凡属以利米勒和基连马伦的，我都从拿尔米手中置买了。又娶了马伦的妻摩亚女子路德为妻，好在使人的产业上存留他的名，免得他的名在本族本乡灭没。你们今日可以做见证。” 在城门坐着的众民和长老都说：“我们做见证，愿耶和华使进你家的正女子像建立以色列家的拉结利亚二人一样。又愿你在以法他得亨通，在伯利恒得名声。愿耶和华从这少年女子赐你后裔，使你的家像他玛从犹大所生法勒斯的家一般。”于是普阿斯娶了路德为妻。 与他同房，耶和华使他怀孕，生了一个儿子。妇人们对拿尔米说：“耶和华是应当称颂的，因为今日没有撇下你，使你无至亲的亲属。愿这孩子在以色列中得名声，他必提起你的精神，奉养你的老，因为是爱慕你的那儿父所生的。有这儿父，必有7个儿子还好。”拿尔米就把孩子抱在怀中，做他的养母。 邻舍的妇人说：“拿尔米得孩子了，就给孩子起名叫俄贝德。这俄贝德是耶西的父，耶西是大卫的父。”The
Book of Ruth, Chapter 4. Now Boaz has gone up to the gate and sat down there, and behold, the Redeemer, of whom Boaz has spoken, came by. So Boaz said, "Turn aside, friend, sit down here." And he turned aside and sat down. And he took 10 men of the elders of the city and said, "Sit down here." So they sat down. Then he said to the Redeemer, "Naomi, who has come back from the country of Moab, is selling the parcel of land that belonged to our relative Elimelech. So I thought I would tell you of it and say, buy it in the presence of those sitting here and in the presence of those of the elders of my people. If you will redeem it, redeem it. But if you will not, tell me, that I may know, for there is no one besides you to redeem it, and I come after you." And he said, "I will redeem it." Then Boaz said, "The day you buy the field from the land from the hand of Naomi, you also acquired Ruth, the Moabite. the widow of the dead in order to perpetuate the name of the dead in his inheritance. Then the Redeemer said, I cannot redeem it for myself, lest I impair my own inheritance. Take my right of redemption yourself, for I cannot redeem it. Now, this was the custom in former times in Israel concerning redeeming and exchanging. To confirm a transaction, the one drew off his sandal and gave it to the other, and this was the manner of attesting in Israel. So when the Redeemer said to Boaz, buy it for yourself, he drew off his sandals. Then Boaz said to the elder and all the people, you're a witness this day that I've bought from the land of Naomi all that belonged to Elimelech and all that belonged to Chilion and Mahlon. Also Ruth the Moabite, the widow of Mahlon, I've bought to be my wife, to perpetuate the name of the dead and his inheritance, that the name of the dead may not be cut off from among his brothers and from the gate of his native place. You're a witness this day. Then all the people who were at the gate and elders said, we are witnesses. May the Lord make the woman who is coming into your house like Rachel and Leah, who together built out the house of Israel. May you act worthily in Ephrathah and be renowned in Bethlehem. And may your house be like the house of Perez, whom Tamar bore to Judah, because of the offspring that the Lord will give you by this young woman. So Boaz took Ruth, and she became his wife. And he went into her, and the Lord gave her conception, and she bore a son. Then the woman said to Naomi, blessed be the Lord who has not left you this day without a redeemer, and may his name be renowned in Israel. He shall be to you a restorer of life and a nourisher of your old age, for your daughter-in-law who loves you, who is more to you than seven sons, has given birth to him. Then Naomi took the child and laid him on her lap and became his nurse. And the woman of the neighborhood gave him a name, saying, a son has been born to Naomi. They named him Obed. He was the father of Jesse, the father of David.
好, 我们起立, 我们一起来祷告。
Let's stand up and pray.
耶稣, 我们谢谢你。
Jesus, thank you.
我们要祝福今天所有的母亲。
We pray that you bless all the mothers today.
虽然, 我们不完全,
even though we're incomplete,
可是透过母亲的爱,
but through the perfect love of mother,
我们知道你是完全的,
we are complete.
我们感谢赞美你。
We thank you so much.
我们求你祝福今天的母亲,
we pray that you bless all the mothers.
不仅身体强壮,
no matter if they're well in health,
让他们也灵魂兴盛,
but they're also well in spirit,
而且从上帝的爱,
and from God's love,
来爱我们,
that they may love us,
教导我们,
teach us.
你说, 当一个母亲,
you said that being a woman,
有你的样式的时候,
when a woman has your liking,
她的儿女起来会称她有福,
their kids will be blessed.
她的丈夫也要称赞她,
and her husband will bless her.
也许我们常常, 不了解你的爱,
a lot of times we don't understand your love.
可是透过这样一个无私的爱,
but through this unconditional love,
我们懂得什么是爱,
we know and we learn how to love.
我们求你帮助我们,
we pray that you help us,
有这样一个为母的爱,
to have a love of a mother,
完全的爱,
a complete love,
无私的爱,
an unconditional love,
奉献的爱,
a love of sacrificing,
在我们里面,
among us,
所以我们可以爱人如己,
so that we can also love others.
我们谢谢你,
we thank you.
我们求你自己来尊荣每一个母亲,
we pray that you would honor each mother.
因为, 虽然, 我们的母亲, 有的在身边, 有的不在身边,
even though some of our mothers are with us and some of them are not,
但是都是透过母亲生下我们,
but we're all born from a mother.
我们谢谢你,
we thank you.
我们求你祝福所有的母亲,
we ask that you bless all the mothers.
不是只有今天我们,
not today is not the only day that we would say we love our mothers.
而是我们愿意把这个爱也传,
but we're willing to spread this love out to people around us.
我们特别求你, 来祝福我们当中身心灵软弱的,
and we pray that you would bless those who are weak among us.
求你来做医治跟安慰的工作,
we pray that you will comfort them and you will heal them.
我们也想到, 有孩子们毕业典礼, 毕业,
And we think of all those who are graduating.
我们求你祝福, Joanne, Jeffrey, 大学毕业。
We pray that you bless Joanne and Jeffrey's graduation in college. And we thank you so much for giving us great weather today. We thank you for your love. For us.
Faithful.
我们也求你,
求你, 跟恩高牧师的口。
We pray that you bless pastor's lips.
让他传讲今天的信息的时候。
And when he speaks to us the message from you,
不仅懂得母亲的爱,
that it's not only out of the love of a mother,
更体贴天父你的心,
but also from your heart.
我们感谢赞美你,
we thank you so much.
我们谢谢你,
and we thank you
求你亲自,
again.
祝福我们,
we pray for your blessings.
你这样祷告,
in Jesus' name we all pray.
Amen.
Amen.
请坐,
please have a seat.